plants pop up for me. I think there's a trade in the works, guys, so I'm going to give it a couple minutes for that to go through. There we go. What's up, Jesse? I'll be right back, guys. I just got to fill my water up. Plus, there's a trade going, so give them a couple minutes to finalize that. Go. Not sure if that got finalized. Tim and Don were in a trade. Like, I didn't get a response. Let's see. Bucks for Vikings. Red Bucks. Don and Vikings go to Tim. All right. I don't think there was any other trades. I think that was it. Yeah, I gotta get that camera fixed, dude. I keep forgetting to go to Best Buy and buy a new one. All right. Here we go, guys. One break today, and then like 9 tomorrow. There's still some spots and breaks to get in tomorrow, guys. We're breaking 2 cases of Majestic Football. There's a random team on the website, and I'm opening the PYT up tonight. All of the SP Authentic breaks are filled, and I posted a 3rd PYT, which is going to open up on the group tonight. The GOAT random team is filled. The hit draft still has like 3 spots left in it. And I also have a 3rd case of that coming. So if you fill the hit draft, I can post another random team. And then there's a soccer breakup that hasn't had any spots taken. So if that doesn't get a spot or a few taken, I may cancel that. I don't know. It's an okay product. It's cheaper. All right, here we go. We got Chargers, Steve Kraft, Colts, Fullerton, Redskins, Sager, Bengals, Gene, Jags, Jack, Falcons, Benny, Bears, Goldfaddin, Steelers, Fullerton, Jets, Booth, Ravens, Tim, Seahawks, Goldfaddin, Patriots, Steve Kraft, Chiefs, Tim, Titans, Fullerton, Vikings, Tim, Lions, Servando, Bills, Benny, Browns, Gene, Texans, Jesse, Cowboys, Goldfaddin, Broncos, Gene, Eagles, Harper, Cardinals, Servando, Rams, Gene, Raiders, Servando, Dolphins, JJ, Panthers, Tim, Saints, Dave, Bucks, Mandel, Packers, Jack, 49ers, Gene, Giants, Gene. The Eagles, they have a lot of defensive guys. So, you know, defense doesn't sell as well as offense. But they do seem to hit a lot in this. They have a good amount of guys on the checklist. Cowboys don't have, like, huge, huge guys either, but they hit a ton. So, like, the best, you got a few good hits on the Eagles. Like, Derek Barnett was their top pick. Then you got, Pumphrey is probably their best offensive hit. They have a lot of hits. They don't have, like, one massive hit, like, say, like, the Panthers or the Bears or something like that. I remember the Cowboys, man. The Cowboys, when I did the last NFL team, whoever had them must have had, like, 12 or 15 autos. They signed so many undrafted guys that are in this product. All right, here we go. Box one. Yes, Pumphrey. Here we go. Six autos a box. And every time we open this, it's nasty. So let's hope we got another really good case. And then tomorrow, man, I'm starting in the afternoon tomorrow because there is so many cases. We're going to be breaking four cases of SP Authentic, two cases of GOAT, two cases of Majestic. What else? I don't even remember what the hell I have on the page. There's like eight or nine breaks tomorrow. So get ready. It's going to be a busy day. A lot of new releases. And then Inception's on Friday. And first hit, I believe this is the Bears. No, Redskins, I think. Eddie Jackson. I think he's the Redskins, but I'm not positive. Still don't know all these guys. Who the fuck had the Redskins? I think it's Redskins, so I think that goes to Cliff Sager. He's the Bears? All right, well, then it's the Bears. That is Greg Goldfaddin, and there's always about 35 Eddie Jacksons in a case, so... it was one of them. Next hit, of course, a Cole Hikutini. There's also about 500 Cole Hikutinis in the case. And we've got a Michael Thomas out of 99 to the Saints. And then a Stacy Coley. He might be SP. I don't see him a lot. I've only hit a couple of his autos with all the cases we've done. So Coley may be SP in this. And I don't know what team he's on, so somebody have to help me out there. That's only like the second or third one I've hit. Chidobe Awuzie out of 99. He's Cowboy. Greg Goldfaddin. Bowl ticket. Chidobe Awuzie. Oh, we got a nice one coming up. I hope it's foil. already with a big hit. It is a base Christian McCaffrey to the Panthers, Timmy Land. A Woozy's a Viking? I could have sworn he was a Cowboy. I guess he's a Viking, whatever. Why did I think he was a Cowboy? And your next hit, the rapist, Gary and Conley to the Raiders. The Raiders, Servando. Oh, Coley. Coley, that's who you're talking about. Gary and Conley, the Raiders. Did they update anybody on did that case with him go any further? The charges get dropped? Or anybody know what happened? I haven't followed that at all. All right. So, not a bad first box. We got a McCaffrey base. It'd be funny if Christian McCaffrey was Muslim. Drop the charges. So that means he's probably guilty. That chick is probably rich now. He's like, I got drafted in the first round, so I got millions coming to me. I'm just going to pay this bitch off. Here we go. Next hit, Travis Rudolph, bowl ticket. That is out of 25. Out of 25, bowl ticket, Travis Rudolph. Dropped or they were filed. Travis Rudolph, out of 25. And next one is a Elijah McGuire. Elijah McGuire. Yeah, baby, Elijah McGuire. Can't wait till tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow's going to be so fun. Ryan Anderson. Ryan Anderson. Bama. If you guys know what teams these guys are on, the lesser guys, feel free to shout them out because I didn't even get to watch the draft, so I barely know. Like, the lower round guys, I don't know. Cole Hikutimi, again, get ready to see him about 17 more times. Cole Hikutimi. Who I guarantee is not an SP. This guy may be a little SP, though, because he's a guy you don't pull a lot. Sam Rogers. How much do I think an Austin Matthews future watch will go for? Well, the McDavid's Raw were going for like $400, $500 last year, so I don't know if it'll meet McDavid levels, but it depends on how short-printed they are. I don't know what the stated print run is on them. Steelers, TJ Watt, Pittsburgh Steelers, who I cannot find on the checklist. Jesse Fullerton, TJ Watt, 300 raw. But then again, it matters what the print run is. I don't know what the stated print run is on them. Didn't look at that. So, second box is kind of poop. Next one. Next one. Remember, guys, SP Authentic PYT 3 and Majestic Football PYT 1 are on the page right now. And I will be opening them at 7 and 8 tonight, Eastern. So follow that post so you get the notifications. I'm not sure. I think I see the edge of a redemption, but I'm not sure. Next hit, Noah Brown. Noah Brown. There you go. Majestic is going to be filth, guys. That stuff looks crazy. First RPAs of these guys. Well, no, they're not going to be a true RPA because they'll be in college unis and logos, but it's still an RPA. Buddha Baker. Buddha Baker. Buddha. Buddha Baker. Next, and I was right. It is a redemption. Nice. Mike Williams, college ticket. Chargers. He's Chargers, right? I get him and Corey Davis confused. Corey Davis, Titans. Chargers. Steve Kraft. Steve Kraft with the Mike Williams college ticket auto. We need some cracked ice or foil, though. Come on. So we got a McCaffrey so far. A Devontae Freeman. Bowl ticket out of 99. And guess what, guys? Surprise, surprise. Another Eddie Jackson. Another freaking Eddie Jackson. We should do like guess the amount of jelly beans in a jar type thing, and guess how many Adam Shaheen or Eddie Jackson autos that will be in a case. Cooper Rush to the Cowboys. Cooper Rush. Gold Fadden. Gold Fadden with the Cooper Rush. Hitting a lot of guys in this that I don't typically hit, like this guy coming up. I don't think I've ever hit him before. Matt Milano out of 15. I don't think I've ever hit this guy's auto before. Matt Milano. And not an idea of what team he's on. Boston College, Matt Milano playoff ticket out of 15. And that was box three. Bills. The Bills are Benny Catone. Benny Catone. Benny Catone. Come on, let's get a big Trubisky. Pretty sure the champ ticket Trubisky's been pulled. So we won't be getting that. Next hit, of course, another guy that hits 1,000 times. Chris Wormley, who I believe is the Ravens. Chris a Wormley. Next hit, another guy you hit a bunch. Cowboys, I think. Chris Carson. Chris Carson. There's like six or seven guys in this that hit a ton. Hopefully we get them all out of the way in the first half. Next one, Elijah McGuire. That's the second Elijah McGuire. It got lost in the mail? Jesus Christ. Yeah, there's a couple good hockey groups, Zach. I can add you when I'm done. I'm in a few. Fabian Moreau. Fabian Moreau, UCLA. Chris Carson's the Seahawks. Yeah. It's irrelevant, though, because it's Chris Carson. And I'm pretty sure this guy is Rams. Jordan Leggett. Jordan Leggett out of 99. Bowl ticket. Pretty sure he's Rams. Gene Baba. Yeah, I'm in like two or three. I'm not active in them because I don't sell a lot of hockey, but I'm in there. Jordan Leggett. Hockey guys can be a little weird, and he's the Jets. I'm just not going to say what team. Billy Brown. Billy Brown. Billy Brown. And we're about halfway through. So far, this case. Kind of boring. But we haven't had a bad case yet. So I expect great things out of the second half. Yeah, it can be a little annoying to sell in a hockey group, Zach. Trust me. There's a big return on selling stuff, but some of those guys can be real dicks compared to what you see in regular groups. So prepare yourself for that. Like Spencer. Look at Spencer. He's a dick. Andrew Luck. Andrew Luck bowl ticket. And another Sam Rogers. Spencer's a dick. Crow's a dick. Everyone who collects hockey is a dick. TJ Watt, Pittsburgh Steelers. I don't think so, Chris. No Eagles yet. TJ Watt. Hitting a lot of guys that don't usually hit. It's weird. Amara Darboux, cracked ice, out of 23. Amara Darboux. He was like a third round pick, I think, but I don't remember who. Amara Darboux, cracked ice. Yes, the Seahawks. That is Greg Goldfaden. Amara Darboux, Seahawks. Greg Goldfaden. Jalen Myrick out of 99. Jalen Myrick, bowl ticket. Bowl ticket, Jalen Myrick. Greg said he's given all his hits to you, Harper. Every single one. And a Daryl Daniels. Daryl Daniels. Daryl Daniels. He's giving you all of his hits for free. He said, don't even ship them to me. Just ship them all to Harper. Because I love him. And your next hit is a C.J. Beathard out of 99. Bowl ticket, C.J. Beathard. I think the second half's going to have something really nice in it. C.J. Beathard, bowl ticket. Are you guys ready for SP Authentic tomorrow? Oh, I can't wait. And guys, the four cases I've posted is only like a third of what I have coming. So get ready to be breaking that stuff for a long time. Well, maybe not a long time since we're breaking a third of it already on release day. It's gonna be crazy. And then Inception. Sorting SP Authentic? Nah. Servando, SP, the ones on the website are filled. The first three on the website are filled. But there's a PYT on the group that I'm opening tonight. So just scroll down, find that, and follow the, turn on notifications. And when I open it up, you'll get one. Kareem Hunt. SP Authentic's easy to sort. What do you mean? It's simple. It's just, it's not like supers. It's just like a regular, regular break. As far as sorting. Next, another Buddha Baker. That is your second Buddha Baker. Breaks with spots open are Goat Hit Draft, Majestic Random Team, Majestic PYT, SP Authentic PYT 3, and another Amara Darboh. This one's out of 15. Look at Gold Fadden. He got the cracked ice, and now he's got the playoff ticket out of 15. I don't think I've ever hit an Amara Darboh, and now we've hit two low-numbered ones in two boxes. Billy Sims out of 99, and your next hit is a DeMarcus Walker. DeMarcus Walker. I've seen some of the prices that Breakers are posting Majestic at, and it's disgusting. Some guys got one up at like $2,400. That's like $1,000 over cost. That is so much rape, it's not even funny. Dari Ungumwale. I don't know why. People should not break in rooms like that. It is so bad. That is all. That's like just ridiculous how high that is. That's like 80% of cost. Another nut. Calvin Munson. Out of 15, playoff ticket. Damn, that dude's huge. Calvin Munson, playoff ticket. Out of 15, 1 of 15, Calvin Munson. I won't say names because I don't want to, like, defame anyone, but holy shit. Price. Make sure you're getting a good deal. Next hit, Michael Rector. Michael Rector. Robert Bradley's favorite player. Michael Rector. We got a nice one coming up, I believe. That is a Paxton Lynch bull ticket out of 99 and a Solomon Thomas. Solomon Thomas, number 3 pick in the draft, 49ers. Gene Solomon Thomas, college ticket. College ticket, Solomon Thomas. Oh, fuck. Joe Mixon cracked ice. Joe Mixon cracked ice. He was either going to start in the NFL. He was either going to enter the NFL draft or start a daycare. That goes to Gene Baber. Gene with the Joe Mixon cracked ice. Unbelievable. Joe Mixon. Everybody, probably he's probably going to win the United Way NFL Something of the Year award this year. And your first Eagle is a Donnell Pumphrey out of 99 bowl ticket, Chris Hapa. Chris Hapa. Hapa. Pumphrey. And your 20,000th Elijah Maguire, except this one's cracked ice. Who's Elijah Maguire play for? Elijah Maguire. He was like a third or fourth rounder. I can't remember. Jets. Jets, Jets, Jets. Andy Booth. Andy Booth. So, it's getting better, guys. Final hit in this box is more foil. Trevor Knight out of 99. Trevor Knight. Trevor Knight. Bowl ticket. And you guys, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. 35, sorry, 30 autos left. 30. So a lot of the teams that don't usually do that well are doing well. Goldfat had probably thought he had some shit teams with the Cowboys and Seahawks, and he's doing pretty damn well. Two Darboes, cracked ice, and an out of 15 playoff ticket. He's actually doing surprisingly well in breaks lately, relative to what he did months ago. Months ago, he got fucking annihilated, like all the time. It was unbelievable. Oh, surprise, guys. Cole Hickatini. That's like number 4. Yes, Majestic has 8 hits per box. 4 autos, 4 relics. I believe one of the autos is on card. It's not guaranteed, because there's never a guarantee with Panini. But 4 autos, 4 relics, 1 on card. Noah Brown. Noah Brown. That's the second Noah Brown. No Saints that I know of. Definitely no Lattimore's. But we still got lots to go. And another cracked ice for Goldfaden. A woozy. Out of 23, Chidobe Awuzie, Cowboys. Cowboys, Chidobe Awuzie. The rookie checklist on Majestic, a lot of the rookies only have like 1 or 2 autos, but there is a ton of Hall of Famer and vets in that. Now, how the frequency of them hitting, I don't know. Jake Butt, college ticket. Not so much on an early release, Applegate. Sticker autos aren't going to hurt it that much because there's not many autos out of those guys. A lot of the only only product that has all on card right now, the 2017 draft class, is Leaf. And Leaf, no one buys Leaf. Thomas Rawls out of 99. That's not something you start worrying about until there's been a ton of product out. Darius Rogers out of 99. This stuff sells great. and it's all, like, basically all sticker. Except for, like, 10 guys. Darius Rogers. Marcus Williams. Marcus Williams. And final handful of this box. I don't think there's any autos in here. Nope. All right, we got four left. 24 autos left in the contenders case. And then tomorrow we're on a break marathon, guys. It's going to be so many breaks. I'm going to be breaking all day and night, basically. So get ready. Get ready. Yeah, there's no RPAs out yet for guys like Deshaun Watson and Trubisky and stuff like that. So those things are gonna sell insane. Since these will be the first patch autos for those guys, they're gonna sell extremely well, sticker or no sticker. D'Angelo Henderson. Your next auto. And there is all card autos in it. It's one per box is what they say. Obi Melifonwu. Pretty sure that's Robert Bradley's favorite guy in this. The select redemptions have autos? What do you mean, Nick? You mean in select football, those prism redemptions? I don't think so. I think they're just all prisms. I've never pulled an auto. I think it's just prisms. And I thought we were going to go a whole case without them. Adam Shaheen. Look at that. We finally hit a Shaheen. We still haven't hit a Dan Feeney. This may be my first case without a Dan Feeney. Taywan Taylor. Yeah, the first product that had autos of these guys, like legit product, was Leaf Metal Draft, I believe. And I think Trinity came out right after that, or it may have been flip-flopped. Then this came out. And then this is going to, Majestic's going to be the first one that has patch autos. So it's probably going to sell extremely well off the bat. Tyus Bowser, who I think is a Raven. I prefer on card two, it's nicer, but in this particular case, it's not really going to matter as far as sales. It's far too early in the card season. Another Chris Carson, Seahawks. So this box sucked balls. Gene, you hit a Joe Mixon cracked ice. I know that. I'm not sure what else you hit. Don't remember, but I know you hit a Mixon cracked ice. All right, guys, three left. Said we've got Majestic Random Teams on the website right now. There's like 20 left. A PYT is going to open tonight. I think I said at 8 Eastern. SP Authentic Hockey, if they're all the ones on the site are filled. but there's a PYT opening tonight. Darius Rogers, college ticket. Darius Rogers, college ticket. I think somebody said he's a Bronco. I have no fucking idea. He's a USC wide receiver, so he'll be a bust. It doesn't matter. Obi again. That is Robert Bradley's favorite guy, other than Solomon Thomas, in this product. And we got a 101 plate auto coming up. It is Marlon Mack. Marlon Mack, 1 of 1, cyan plate auto. Marlon Mack. Colts. The Indianapolis Colts get the 101. Jesse Fullerton. Jesse on the board with the 101 Marlon Mack plate auto. And your next hit is a Chad Hansen. Chad Hansen. Wide out. All right, we need like a Deshaun or a Trubisky. We got another Eagle coming up. Get ready, Harper. Billy Sims out of 99. And to the Eagles, Sidney Jones. Sidney Jones, who I think is SP in this. Sidney Jones. He's going to be SP on the field next year, too. Because he's probably not playing until 2018. Sidney Jones. There's two hits for you, Harper. And you got a Seth Russell. Seth Russell. Who I think went undrafted, and I don't know who signed him. Seth Russell. Two boxes left, 12 autos left. And then round like six, I'm going to start banging out fillers, guys. So if you want to get into a break and want a guaranteed spot, you better get on that website and buy them soon, because start posting fillers and then they'd be gone. I don't really, as a buyer, I don't like fillers. When I buy into breaks, I don't really get into them because I think the odds are horrible. But some guys prefer them. And damn it. Elijah Hood. I was hoping that was a Trubisky. Elijah Hood. Some guys like it. I mean, I get, you can save a good amount of money if you win, if you don't win, but I think they're fine as long as you don't go, like, overboard and spend, like, $600. Zeke cracked ice. There you go. Zeke cracked ice, gold fatted. Cowboys, that is now gold fatted's third cracked ice. I get in them but I think buying full spots is the way to go, guys. And I thought we were going to have a case without him, but we got him. Dan Feeney. We got us a Dan Feeney, guys. Thank God I can sleep at night now. I was worried. I was really worried that we weren't going to have any Dan Feeney in here. We got some. And we got a Blake Jarwin. Blake Jarwin. Mr. Jarwin. There you go. And Josh Malone. Josh Malone, college ticket. Mr. Malone. Come on, where's compares that to Sean or Trubisky or Dalvin Cook. Ryan Ramczyk. Too many offensive linemen in this box. What the hell? Nobody wants an O lineman. That's Bullpucky. Poppycock. And another Adam Shaheen. Watch, the next box is going to be 6 Dan Feeney autos. I promise you. Since we only got one, it's going to be 6 autos. It's going to be Shaheen, Carson, Dan Feeney, Hikatini, and who else? Can't think of the other guy. All right, guys, final box. It's been a decent case. We didn't get a monster, but we did get some really nice hits, so. Let's see if we can bang a monster out in here, though. We hit a Bowser. I don't know, Sager. I think we may have hit one early on, but I'm not. No Trubisky. All right, here we go. Final box, guys. Good luck. Your first auto is a DeMaurier Stringfellow college ticket. College ticket Stringfellow. I had a Barnett Cracked Ice. Put it on eBay. Sold the shit for like 170 or something like that. Next day, Eagles fucking drafted him. Jordan Howard out of 99. And your next hit is another Fabian Moreau. There's another guy that hits a ton. Fabian Moreau. And Steve Kraft likes this guy, Chris Godwin. Chris Godwin, college ticket. So no foil so far in this one. Come on. I was only kidding when I said the last box would suck. Let's go. Next auto. There you go. Tim Land, Patrick Mahomes. Chiefs. Mahomes college ticket. Timmy Land. So Tim, you got a McCaffrey and a Mahomes. Nice hit. And your next hit, somebody just said him. Another Tyus Bowser. That is the second Tyus Bowser. Tyus Bowser. Couple autos left. Maybe just one auto left, actually. We got a Trevor Knight. Trevor Knight, college ticket. Trevor Knight, college ticket. I think that's your final auto, but I'm not positive. Yes, it is. So, that was your contenders case. The Vet Bowl ticket, we had Jordan Howard, Billy Sims, Rawls, Paxton Lynch, Billy Sims, Luck, Devontae Freeman, and Michael Thomas. And then your autos are Trevor Knight, Tyus Bowser, Mahomes, Godwin, Moreau, Stringfellow, Shaheen, Ramczyk, Josh Malone, Blake Jarwin, Dan Feeney, Zeke Cracked Ice, Elijah Hood, Seth Russell, Sidney Jones, Chad Hansen, 101 Marlon Mack, Melifonwu, Darius Rogers, Chris Carson, Tyus Bowser, Taywan Taylor, Shaheen Melifonwu, D'Angelo Henderson. Marcus Williams, Darius Rogers, bull ticket out of 99. Jake Butt, Awuzie Cracked Ice. Noah Brown, Hikatini, Trevor Knight out of 99. McGuire Cracked Ice. Donnell Pumphrey, Joe Mixon Cracked Ice. Solomon Thomas, Michael Rector, Calvin Munson, playoff ticket out of 15. Ungumbwale, Amara Darboe, playoff ticket out of 15. Buddha Baker, Kareem Hunt, Bethard out of 99. Daniels, Myrick out of 99. Darboe Cracked Ice. Cowboys, or Seahawks fucking killed. TJ Watt, Sam Rogers, Billy Brown, Jordan Leggett out of 99. Fabian Moreau, McGuire, Chris Carson, Wormley, Matt Milano out of 15, playoff ticket, Cooper Rush, Eddie Jackson, Mike Williams, college ticket, Buddha Baker, Noah Brown, TJ Watt. Sam Rogers, Hikatini, Ryan Anderson, another Elijah McGuire, Travis Rudolph out of 25. Gary Conley, McCaffrey college ticket, another Awuzie out of 99. Stacy Coley, Hikatini again, and Eddie Jackson. So, not a bad case, guys. Some good hits. We didn't get a Watson or a Trubisky or a Cook or a Fournette. Fournette seems very hard to hit. But still a good case for the buy-in. So that's it, guys. Like I said, I'm going to start banging out fillers in a couple hours. There's still stuff on the website if you want to hop on there and grab your full spots before I start fillering it to death. Two PYTs are opening tonight on the group page, and tomorrow we are breaking a ton. It's going to be like about 9 cases probably. That's it, guys. Thank you.